This is a mistake.
You brought us here because you had faith. Faith, we'd uphold the values you've given everything to defend. So trust us. Trust yourself, and let's end this.
You have no idea how to use it, do you?
I was hoping you wouldn't figure that out.
We need to get started. Innocent people are dying.
We'll take the others, so you can focus on their Superman.
We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky.
Collateral damage.
I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else?
I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.
Superman's about to change the game. Yo, look at them dodging skills. My guy. Watch yourself, Aquaman.
Exists here, I suggest you go home.
Ooh! Match the buttons to destroy the cars. Gone. Weak. Trash. Is he just grabbing random cars that are driving? Yes, we're killing people. I just realized that.
You're weak, hero. Your world suffers for it.
You obviously can't make a good throw. At least one to hit me. Like, come on now, my guy. Come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? X. Triangle. Circle. I feel sorry for these cars, or at least the people inside the cars. Maybe the cars too, because who knows, they might be actually be a nice model, you know? Like that one right there, I wanted it. Not that one though, that one's trash. Come on. That one looked like a really nice car.
There's no place for you here.
There's no playing supervillain. How am I supposed to see the button? Like, my coordination must be on point today. I'm not even wearing my glasses, so... I need my glasses! Superman, more like Super Goat. Come on now!
Superman modeled his government after mine. We allow no insurrection!
Well, I'm not really going to try and pay attention to this a lot, but let's do our thing. I have no idea what that was. I did not feel like getting hit by it. Oh my!
This ends now.
Come on, let's go. You're lucky I'm not using my little circle, man. Matter of fact. Alright, Black Adam, can you not? Alright. There you go. Let me... Oh, wait, so that was... So if I do it the back way, then it's super breath. Alright. He lost that one. I have no idea why he did it. So I'm getting some HP back. Or I was just dealing a lot of damage. I swear. I am not playing any more games with you, my guy. His government after mine. We allow no insurrection. You know, who cares about your government, man? Maybe you should go. I feel like somebody played a Nair trick on you, my guy. Like, come on. Ooh, I like that. A little scoop. What if I scoop him and then try and... Alright. Ooh. Wait, did he say... Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know the true history about Black Adam, so... I'm pretty sure he just said Shazam. What the fuck? Alright. Alright. Ooh! How much? Oh, that is good damage. Come on now, Black Adam. Back. Yes.
My power equals yours.
No one's does.
Wasn't it the tie anyways? If you think I'm gonna lose to you again, my guy, you have me surely mistaken. I don't lose more than twice. I think.
Your evil must end.
Done. Stay frozen, my guy. Stay frozen. You're a fool.
Not so super, was he?
I'm very super. Well,
here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
Come on now. This is how we do it. We're changing the world. Who's doing that? Aquaman? Regime. There we go. It's game over. Hiya! Really? Every single one of them?
Here.
Well, guess what, my guy? I need it here. Oh, okay. This is my worst fear, is having to face Aquaman. Alright, wait, Superman just... God damn it. So... No, it's the back way, I'm dumb. Alright. Alright. Alrighty then, I tried.
Almighty Neptune.
There we go. Ooh. See, look, Superman's attack kind of take a while to charge, is what I realized. So... Alright, Aquaman. Well, you can just spam your shit. I don't like that. Yo, that uppercut is so ferocious! Really, bro?
What makes you think you'll win?
I'm super. Did you just get every single HP back? Not really. For real, stop. That's not cool. It's not funny. I don't care what people told you. Oh my gosh.
You're not wanted here.
Like I said. Bitch, you do that to me. I really want to try low scoop. There we go.
This ends now.
It's like I kind of have to stay on the offensive for this man. There we go. He really thought that little shield would be doing a lot, or at least stopping him, or stopping me from doing damage. Okay. Can we throw the head? No, we can't. Not cool, my guy. Really? Really? Come on.
I may not be wanted, but I'm clearly needed.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first. Then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to...
Doomsday? Is it Doomsday? I'll be ready, I'll tell you that much. Oh, it's Doomsday. I just want to say, your other counterpart looks way more deadlier. But yes, you can try me now. Nasty ass. Doomsday is the one person who might be able to defeat Superman. Like, for real. Where are we going? Oh. True. There's the other Doomsday in the back! Why am I not fighting you? Matter of fact, the other one probably killed me, shit. Alright, bro. Alright. There we go. Alright. What is that? What is that little shield? What are you doing? Can you not? Hold up. So soon. But Doomsday is beating my ass. That didn't even do as much as I thought it did. At least we're now on like equal playing grounds. Yep. Did you just call me weak? All right. Really, that did nothing. He's spamming me. What the hell? I don't have time to recover. I don't have time to think. I don't have time to think about my next move. I really don't. Like, this is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. This man does not give me time to think.
You'll live disappointed.
Like, what do I do? Doomsday's a dick. Alright, can you get rid of that real quick, bro? Like, come on. Alright, I'm trying to do heavy attacks. I need to stick with my light and my regulars. Okay. Exactly what he was doing to me, I was trying to do to him. Yeah, that gotta hurt. Come on. Unnecessary damage I did not need to take at this point in time. How do you fight against Doomsday? I might be here for an hour. Oh my gosh. And I miss. Of course. You know what, Doomsday? You are a dick. You're the biggest dick in its existence. Like, this won't even take out. Look at that. Thank you. Don't you laugh? We have this monster right here trying to kill us. Oh my gosh. Oh my. I hate this game. I promise you, Doomsday can suck one. I can't get too loud. Like combos are needed for this man. Oh! Give me, Twice. Two times in a row.
Then you'll live disappointed.
I'm really not feeling your shit right now. Okay. Alright. I'll tell you that much, Doomsday. I'm really not feeling your shit right now. God damn it. I don't care. I didn't get hit. Now I did. Alright. Alright. That's why you can't juggle, bitch. There we go. Think I play these damn games. Ah, fuck. Alright. You know what? Nope. 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 I will not give this man a chance. But you know what they say? Third time's a charm, hopefully. I swear to God. Ooh, we blocked it. I'm in love with myself right now. Yeah. You know what? Thank you. Third time's a charm. Level 32.
Doomsday's not today.
Oh. Into another dimension you have gone.
I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here. My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension. I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
The decision is mine! It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction!
I know what you lost.
And you judge me?
After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't
just... He stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back.
Yes, it is. God... Alright, Superman. Alright. The final battle everybody's wanted. Superman versus Superman. The worst player of Injustice in the world. Versus the normal CPU, where he might just lose a couple of times, more than once. Twice, three times, four times, you know. Who knows? Who knows? Because I'm definitely getting my ass handed to me right now. Oh my gosh. And of course, yep, the one time. He's beating my ass. What the fuck? Lay off. Like, my booty's not for you, man. My booty's for the toilet seat and the toilet seat only. I swear. I give. Hit me, bitch. Let's go.
It's time to give it back.
Every single time I try that. Thank you. Oh, come on. How is he doing so much more damage than me? I don't get it. Like, somebody please enlighten me. Like, am I really that much of a trash can? That this Superman's literally beating my ass?
This ends now.
Like, please, stand down! Oh my! I hate my life, I really do. You're gonna laugh at me? You're a dick, that's what you are. Yep, try something new, doesn't work. Thank you. My only problem is that right now where his health was at is how much damage we did to him. So if he does his little super to me, I'm screwed. I don't think there's anything I can do about it. Alright, I love your combos, man. Teach me how to do that, please. I swear, how did...
Time to give it back.
Oh, it's been time to give it back, alright. Like, Come on. This is not cool, my guy. This is not cool. I'll show you what a... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I'll show you what a real grab is like that, but... Again. Failures. Alright. I was gonna say, you obviously don't know how to combo, but apparently you do. There we go. Thank you. I don't care if you're a Superman or not. Man, why does it not take out the rest of the HP bar?
This ends now.
Like, I get how there's supposed to be multiple rounds, just like a Mortal Kombat game. But, like, come on. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at the damage he's doing to me. Shit. Come on. Come on, Silver. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Think. 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 Oh, shit. Come on. Brain blast!
Your reign is over.
Whoa. Yo, that's a hard-ass punch. I think you would have took my head off.
You won't terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
Who knows? Maybe he will. Because apparently there's supposed to be an Injustice 2 coming out. Which I will definitely play that. But until then, let's finish this one.
You'll have to kill me.
No, not even you. There's been enough killing.
For real. Harleen don't play that shit no more. Took both of them to the court, man.
Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order.
The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help.
Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us.
So you haven't changed your mind?
I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do.
You think Batman has a future here?
Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
And your Superman?
He'll stand trial. They all will.
He was right, you know.
About what?
Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of.
I hope for your world's sake, you never find out.
Basically.
Just keep this in mind.
Yeah?
If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
You'll have to get in line.
Hmm. A lot of people waiting for that one. Is that it? That is it. Okay, I was kind of silent there because I was curious, but that is it for Injustice Gods Among Us. Now, we did Let's Play this channel. If you are looking for the rest of the episodes, you can either just check my channel or there will be a playlist in the description below. But I did hear that they will be coming out with an Injustice 2, and I'm just going to say right now that I'm pretty sure, I don't know, it might have to do with the villains this time, but then again, on that last scene, where Insurgents Batman was like, if anything happens to you in your world, I'm coming for you. That might be something, but hey, who knows, I'm pretty sure you guys really don't want to see these, so we can just skip that real quick, but that is basically it for our Injustice Gods Among Us Let's Play. It was really fun playing it, to be honest, because I've never actually played the full game. Like I said to you guys at the beginning of this Let's Play, I've only done the tutorial, and that was it. So going through this game was really nice, even though I am really late because this game came out, like, a couple years ago, and I decided to Let's Play now. I mean, trust me, there's a lot of old games that I've actually been planning to Let's Play. Well, I'm not gonna technically call them old, but maybe like a year or two old, you know, maybe back when like the first PlayStation 4 came out, because you know, I do have a whole bunch of games up on my list, which is basically the games that I do have and then the ones that I'm planning on getting. But without further ado, I'm gonna say goodbye. Thank you guys for watching this Let's Play. If you did enjoy this Let's Play as a whole, please leave that like button so it shows the support on the channel, shows that you guys like this series and that you guys like the Let's Play overall. But I'm out of here. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all next time.